She wants to be a painter, but she only ever paints when she's alone, by the fire in the back room of her home. She finds so much beauty in the colors, but she's afraid that it won't be found by others. So she sits there, hour after hour in that same chair, drawing shapes no one will ever see. And as she paints, she